What has?
Skateboarding.
We're gonna.
You know what I'm saying? That's what it's here for. Bring awareness, bring the education for those who need it, and just exploring through my eyes what it's like to be a skateboarder.
You know? Use the lack of education, skateboarding department.
You, Donovan, you taught me how to use the inner tube around my board thing back when I was like, what, 9 or something?
Yeah,
10?
I remember.
Got a video
and
about that.
There's kids on there from ages 43 and down. Like, I've never seen this in my life. I've been skating for 20, 15, 13 years, whatever they may say.
And we did that
20 years ago. And then they're out there trying it. And they're like, this is the coolest thing I've ever done in my life. I don't know what's going on. Like, that's what I'm saying. There's education out there in multiple ways. My mission is to bring skateboard awareness. Education to anybody from the lowest levels all to the high.
All sports, I have nothing against it.
I'm just saying that, you know, for me, I've always liked skateboarding.
Everybody needs love. Nice.
I was one of those guys who grew up on Rocket Power, you know. I watch people do bike, rollerblade, skateboard, scooter, whatever you could do to have fun, you know, do the thing. But there's not been a right balance on any of those other things but skateboarding.
Forward, you think you're going to fall on your face because that board comes down faster than you think it's going to, and it'll be under you.
Yeah.
You don't want to fall backwards.
If I'm going to eat shit, I at least want someone to record it.
Right. I got you.
Stay on it. Don't slam like this to it.
Yeah.
Keep your foot on it. Push all the way down.
Yeah.
Watch out for the front wheel down.
Yeah. You got it. Yeah. He's got it. I think in less than 2 tries, you got it. Now get those front wheels touching.
Yeah.
That's it. Yes!
Go forward, commit. Commit.
A few moments later.